Besides surfing the web or sending emails from just about anywhere, there are many other ways you can make wireless work for you. Airport Express, Airport Extreme, and Time Capsule let you share a centrally located printer that everyone in your house can access wirelessly. Using a USB cable, connect your printer to the airport base station. Then select System Preferences from the Apple menu and click the Print and Fax icon. Your printer automatically shows up because it's connected to the network. But if it doesn't, click the little plus symbol to add your printer. To find out how to add a printer to your PC, visit the Airport Express website and click Easy Setup. If you want to stream your music library to a stereo or powered speakers in another room of your house, you'll need an Airport Express. Just plug Airport Express into a nearby outlet and connect an audio cable to your stereo or your speakers. Then launch iTunes and select the Airport Express connected to your speakers. It shows up in the pop-up menu in the lower right corner. Now, you can stream your music wirelessly from anywhere in your home. Every Mac with Leopard comes with Time Machine, which can automatically back up your entire computer. Time Capsule is a Wi-Fi hard drive that doubles as an Airport Extreme base station. It's designed to work with Time Machine, so every Leopard-based Mac in your home can be backed up wirelessly. To start backing up to Time Capsule, select System Preferences from the Apple menu. Click the Time Machine icon. Here, you'll designate Time Capsule as your backup drive. It's important to know that your first backup with Time Capsule could take overnight or longer, depending on how much data you have. So it's a good idea to allow time for this. Now everything on your Mac will be automatically backed up to Time Capsule. And if you ever need to restore a lost file or a deleted photo, just click the Time Machine icon in the dock to go back in time. To find out which airport product is best for you, visit apple.com/Wi-Fi.